Oh, you didn't know? Your ass better call somebody!
Tonight, and I should add, it is not being defended under the 24/7 title. tripped on him there. Big right fall. And that was an expertly executed DDT. Superstar for themselves situation. His shoulders are down. He forces a break before the count of two.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Face wash.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Setting up.
Suplex. Big four. Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
He'll take things into the ring.
Breaker excellently executed. He moves just in time. Breaker to the outside.
This could get wild.
Call his secretary. Tell him we found the hammer.
Starting to set in.
Jumping elbow drop. Dive right on cue. Elbow drop. Cover. Emphatic kick out for the challenger.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Disturbing impact. He's ejected from the ring. And that was a precisely measured attack. The champ taking their share of hits now. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Enough to knock a normal person out. Nice neck breaker. Lands a knee.
The champ looking worn out.
Yeah, the physical price of the extreme rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
He just barely dodges.
And yet he's still in this match? Jawbreaker! Call it that. Right to the gut.
Nice clothesline.
Big time power slam.
Look at that.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Put in a position now. Unbelievable athleticism.
Oh, not a powerbomb onto the apron.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Gotta wonder what he's thinking about when he sets it up here. Michaels with the awareness.
Ooh, right down. adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. I would still be careful because sweet chin music can strike at any moment.
Returning to the ring now.
Boom.
Nice.
Uh-oh.
What a cross body.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for your own well-being.
Oh, no. To you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other. Got
it. That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Submitted by now, but not him.
And big saddle the sleeper.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading.
And he gets the better of HBK.
Sledgehammer, and he's just daring his opponent to move first.
You call the sledgehammer cracks. That is scrambling your insides.
Oh! And there's the cover. Oh!
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
This is just vicious, nasty stomp of the arm.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
A steel chair? Something the elbow could be a devastating weapon.
Oh, clobbered by the step.
Kicked in the gut.
Pump handle applied. Pump handle slam.
The title's in jeopardy here.
Come on. The paradigm is shifted. Oh, and kick out.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. Shoulders down!
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Her muscle memory's gotta be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three. Look at this crowd! It's insanity in here! Bedlam!
He's heading back to the ring.
God, the stomping impact. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Looks like he's ready to knock things out of the park here.
Sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
HBK is a moving target here.
He knew what was coming. Backhand hits the target. Side coming.
Dropkick!
He's taking this to the floor now.
Challenger's face, so close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
Going forward again,
then slamming their face down.
Some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ looking for.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Oh, HB Shizzle, not above some mind games, it appears. Fires back with a knee across the midsection.
Getting carried around.
Sequence of reversals there.
Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
And his car has been taken a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Guy is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Wait for me.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Disorienting, taking those hits above the shoulders.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Title match stays alive.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still
at a stalemate. Too much time.
He has revved up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Oh, and a bionic elbow. Shake, rattle, and roll. And what will it be?
I think so.
Kicks out.
I'm shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Defiant counter from HBK. Oh, that hurt like a kidney.
Count. That's what winning this title means, to give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
Shawn Michaels has an incredulous. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pin window.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
We just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
The counter.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Oh, and that was a well-executed attack. Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Good monster. He's going for it all. Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
The contender has been eliminated.
Okay, right on point. And more attacks up there could leave him stunned. Each blow affecting his equilibrium.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Oh, man, drop kick. He's trying again. one is headed outside, guys.
Just one step ahead.
Slap suplex.
And his torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
More hits up there than he should have to handle.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Setting up for something here.
Flying across the way.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
He returns to the ring.
Your nose.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Oh man, he is more than fired up right now.
And a big boot.
Oh man. And he said, "You're not getting me with that this time." But the opponent set up. Drop kick to the back.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker.
Is not looking back.
It's gonna be it. There's two.
Another kick out. Kick out at two.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now.
Oh, and that buys some time. Jarring European uppercut.
Taking this to the floor. Getting back into the ring.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
No way. Will this be enough?
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
Back into the ring.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Oh, no, not with the back.
Home run.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Close up.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Attack, guys.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
No, didn't get it.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You got to believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. And that definitely made solid impact.
And I just think the constant attacks to the core.
The body has just been gradually falling apart to this point.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. He switches it back around.
He's ready to knock one out of the park by the looks of him.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
He avoids the damage. Up and...
One more time. That one fails to land.
Missed
the mark. Dodge is out of the way. Unbelievable athleticism.
Will it be?
And the champ retains.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your hardcore and WWE European champions, D'Lo Brown.
An absolutely thrilling fatal four-way win here tonight. This match was just as chaotic as we thought it would be. It absolutely was, from bell to bell.